Welcome back to the channel, my friends. Gonna do another general knowledge quiz. It's entitled Junk Food Edition. Let's get started. Comment down below. Hit that red subscribe button. Ring that notification bell. Hit that like bell. Let's go.
Here's a fun general knowledge quiz. Junk food edition. What is the main ingredient in a classic hamburger?
Beef.
Which fast food chain is famous for its Golden Arches logo?
McDonald's.
What type of potato dish is often served with burgers and hot dogs?
French fries.
Which candy is known for its colorful button-like shape?
Skittles.
What is the primary ingredient in a traditional pizza crust?
Wheat flour. Do they get any harder?
Which soda brand is famous for its polar bear mascot during the holidays?
Coca-Cola.
What is the main ingredient in chocolate chip cookies?
Semi-sweet chocolate.
What snack is made from deep-fried, thinly sliced potatoes?
Potato chips.
What type of sauce is typically drizzled on nachos?
Salsa.
Which ice cream flavor often contains pieces of cookie dough?
Cookies and cream.
What color is the McDonald's M?
Yellow.
Yellow. In what year did Coke come out in a can?
In a can? 1960. Just in the bottle all the time.
Which
without a can.
Which brand is famous for its spicy fried chicken?
Popeyes.
What is the main ingredient in a classic BLT sandwich?
Bacon. I'm looking right at chicken. That's why I said chicken.
Which type of chocolate is the sweetest and often used in candy bars?
Milk chocolate. Still can't believe I missed that question.
What popular snack right is thing. Known for its tagline, "Betcha can't eat just one"?
Doritos.
Lay's.
Ah!
How many dots appear on Domino's logo?
Three.
What did McDonald's restaurants first introduce in 1968?
Big Mac.
What type of bread is typically used for a grilled cheese sandwich?
White bread.
Which fast food chain is famous for its flame-grilled burgers?
Burger King. Why is that bun red?
What candy is known for its chewy, colorful, square-shaped pieces?
It says Starburst on the picture.
What is the main ingredient in a classic pepperoni pizza?
Pepperoni.
Which type of soda is often associated with citrus flavor?
Mountain Dew.
What is the main ingredient in a classic cheeseburger?
Ground beef.
Ground beef. Which fast food restaurant uses the phrase, finger licking good?
KFC.
KFC.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
How much sugar does 330 milliliters of Coca-Cola contain? 35 grams, which is the equivalent to 7 teaspoons.
I couldn't tell you.
Which type of candy is known for its long, twisty shape and fruit flavors?
Licorice.
Which one of these is a Canadian fast food chain?
Tim Hortons. I've never heard of it. That's why I said Tim Hortons.
Where was pizza invented first?
Italy.
Coca-Cola was first sold in which state?
Georgia.
Which fast food chain is famous for its square-shaped burgers?
In-N-Out.
Wendy's.
Ah, square-shaped burgers.
What is the main ingredient in a classic moon pie?
Marshmallow.
Which candy is known for its slogan, melt in your
M&Ms.
Mouth, not in your hands?
M&M's. Those are like Skittles, though. M&M's.
Which popular fast food chain features a secret menu item known as animal style?
Shake Shack.
In-N-Out Burger.
I've never been to In-N-Out. We don't have one of those here.
What candy is known for its tagline, two for me, none for you?
Twix.
Which fast food chain introduced the Famous Bowl, a combination of mashed potatoes, gravy, corn,
hey,
and fried chicken?
KFC.
Hey. Which candy bar is often associated with being the Nougat Caramel and Peanuts bar?
Snickers. Got that right.
What restaurant had a talking chihuahua as a mascot for many years?
Taco Bell. Yo, keto Taco Bell.
Taco Bell. Which fast food chain is famous for its Whopper burger?
Is that Burger King?
Which popular snack is known for its tagline, once you pop, you can't stop?
Pringles.
How many did you get? And what's your favorite food? Comment down below.
There's 40 questions. I missed 6. So I got 34 of them things right. Seeing all that food on there made me hungry though. So, with that said, if you're new to my channel, hit that red subscribe button. Ring that notification bell. Hit that like bell also. Until next time, Quizmaster is out.